A young fox, spotted playing with a raw egg, has been captured by Dora Nightingale, a 60-year-old voluntary fox guardian from West Sussex, England. The footage shows the fox having a ball with the egg, a new toy it has been monitoring for over 2 years.